He did it during the day.
It's a little spiker.
Yeah. Why is it so hot?
The other two are in behind the trees at the moment. That makes the morning worthwhile. That's high though.
Oh, yeah, I'm not a sheer little spark, isn't it?
Loves it out in the open. You can see him just like through the eyes here. But you never see it. The lens cap off my
head. The stag as well. Nah, it's a doe, sorry.
I thought he was gone. I thought he was gonna tank right off.
Oh, there's another one. There's another one behind it. See them together?
Right.
They're two right next to each other now.
Yeah.
Are they still off to the left?
And then there's one above it, so there's three just in.
That we want to see, we want to see him run off. So it's the afternoon of day one. We got in last night, set up camp about 10 o'clock. Got up this morning, stayed pretty close to camp and seen three does and one small spiker. Watched them for about a couple of hours until they disappeared into some thicker stuff. So promising start, but Blairy and Liam at the moment have going back to that same spot and trying to pick them up again, and hopefully a big stag wanders in, and I've moved up the river a little bit. Bit of a new spot, trying to see if anything makes its way out. Meant to get a bit of rain today, but we haven't got it so far, which is good, so hopefully the weather stays good for us and get plenty of hunting.
The other
one's
hard to see, the other one's like behind the tree stand.
Yeah.
The other one looks small, it's like, dude. Gotta be fucking. There's gotta be stags in them. If they're just cruising the hills like that, there's gotta be.
Just sitting in here, morning of day two, glassing this into my seal faces. I've just spotted two does before, really high, the same as yesterday. Not sure at the moment why they're so high, there should be minimal hunting pressure in this area. We'll keep on glassing and hopefully see something a bit lower. Soon the sun's just coming out, I've had a bit of rain this morning. Hopefully the deer start moving around a little bit lower.
But it's the same time as that, so we get a spot.
with the shoes.
Oh, good.
It's the morning of day three, and we've worked our way up the river a couple of kilometres and got to a nice gully where I know there's been deer here before. I set my camera up down the bottom of the flat and got a neat little stag. Walking through a peach tree this morning, so the hunt's on now. Hopefully he hasn't gone too far and we can get a look at him. If not, the plan is to get to the top and sit at a nice glass and spot for the rest of the day. So hopefully, fingers crossed, today we have a bit of luck. So we're up to morning of day four on our hunt, and just heading up to a spot in the outer glass, but last couple of days been a bit quiet on the deer front. Seen none yesterday and only two the day before. All the deer we've seen so far have been really high, probably about 650 to 700 high, which is more than three quarters of the way up the hill, which has been pretty interesting. So hopefully the next couple of days they start coming down, because there's plenty of sign on the flats, but it looks like it's about a week and a half old, so we're about a fraction late. But we'll keep on trying, keep on looking in the faces, and see how we go. Hopefully our luck can change today. No, it's a different stag. There's a doe below it.
Big body, the other one.